I can't see a thing in this bathroom. And I forgot to bring my flashlight.
I might be looking for a doorknob, like I said.
Not much to see here. What a shame they took everything. I would have loved to have seen what kind of stuff Blackwood kept here.
Okay, I do admit I had to check a walkthrough because I missed something. This.
This can might prove useful. This can might prove useful.
Okay. All I know is that you go here. There's water.
It's a huge pool of water blocking the way. This can might prove useful.
Okay, nothing new on that. Can fill with water, though.
Something is moving down there.
It does.
Whoever left all this stuff in here must have been leaving the house in quite a hurry.
It does sound like a cat, but that's not a cat. It can't be. The eyes are the same and everything. It's gonna be mad now. Poured water on it. Hold on a second. Okay. Whoops. There we go. No eyes.
And the prize is a doorknob.
Really? Can't be that easy. Add water and the thing just... Where's it go? Further into... under the house? Alright, so we have a doorknob. We have to go around. Unless... we want to use the doorknob here to get into the library.
This doorknob is probably of more value than my entire outfit.
Maybe.
That doesn't work.
We want to go this way. To the kitchen, ultimately the basement, I'm sure. We're gonna crawl through the furnace again. Just in case you guys wonder, oh, this is blind as of... from when we got the doorknob. Interesting, the panel of wood is back too.
I wonder if this kitchen was ever tidy.
Who knows?
My goodness. They didn't even spare the forks.
Huh.
This door is severely damaged. There doesn't seem to be anything of interest beyond it, so I won't bother.
Huh. We won't bother.
It's impossible to go this way. The door is rusted shut.
Mm. We still have this. This is water, though.
That doesn't work.
Mm. Alright, so we can go to the basement. Anything to look at here before I go in the basement?
There must be a reason why the burglars didn't pick these cans. Oh, judging by their smell, I think I know why.
Well, why would they want salt and flour and stuff?
The atmosphere is almost unbearable down here in the basement. The walls are dripping with moisture.
Hmm. What I got? Dish soap?
Some cleaning fluid.
Huh.
That doesn't work. No clues whatsoever to find in there. No clues whatsoever to find in there.
Cleaning fluid. What do we want to clean? Are we going to straighten this place up? Oh, look at all the bottles arranged like that. They weren't like that before.
It's a huge furnace, which still doesn't seem quite large enough to heat the whole house.
Large enough to fit a human being, though. What are we going to do with the cleaning fluid? Do we want to clean off the graffiti? Can we get to the door that way?
That doesn't work. It's impossible to go rusted. This way. The door is rusted shut. I think I'll take my chances with the other stairway. This one looks quite dangerous.
What do we want to do with cleaning fluid?
Ah, the door is stuck beyond hope. That doesn't work.
Make it work, Buster.
That doesn't work.
What are we cleaning?
This phone seems to have gone through some rough moments.
I seem to be stuck again. Not a clue what to do. I mean, really? We got the doorknob just to get cleaning fluid? Maybe. Let me look over there one more time. Because that's all we accomplished getting through there. Is getting cleaning fluid. Can't be it.
This door is severely damaged. There doesn't seem to be anything of interest beyond it, so that doesn't work. My goodness, they didn't even spare the forks.
What's dirty? What needs to be cleaned? check something. Guessing I'll head upstairs, see if anything needs to be cleaned up there. Oh, I can't even interact.
Whoever left all this stuff in here must have been leaving the house in quite a hurry.
I was gonna try to pour the cleaning fluid down the hole, see what happens. But we can't interact with the hole now. You're just checking here, since we're here. I'm guessing go in the gallery, I don't know. What needs to be cleaned, though? Okay, look at the fireplace. I mean, it's entirely possible the cleaning fluid is for something later, and I just missed another item. They just took everything. I mean, cleaning isn't going to help. Right here.
Not much to see here. Just useless junk. That doesn't work. I can't see a thing in this bathroom, and I forgot to bring that doesn't work.
So, he won't go up here because it's dark? Is that what it was?
I won't be able to go upstairs. It looks too dark. And, dangerous.
Oh boy. They cleaned a section of wall. I just remember it has to be cleaned. Wasn't this the window that was covered with mud?
The window seems to have been covered with mud. That doesn't work.
Oh. Oh, I missed that.
It's an ordinary piece of rag. It's an ordinary piece of rag.
Okay. So I guess now we can go clean that.
The window seems to have been covered with mud. Hmm. The rag is too dry to have any effect on the mud.
But I put the dish soap on it.
The rag is too dry to have any effect on the mud.
Oh, do we need to go back to the water outside?
It's an ordinary piece of rag.
I assume we're trying to get, try to see what's in the bathtub and whatever else over there. That's why we're clearing the window off. The mask!
I can't tell exactly why, but I don't like this mask one bit.
No kidding. That sounds spooky. Something changed there. There was a pause. Can we leave now? We don't like the mask one bit, we're leaving. Guess not. Now what? So the mask was in the bathroom. Bathtub. Not in here. Wonder if it's still there. Because something changed right then. Oh, crap. Oh, yeah. Not as scary this time.
No.
Run, guy, run. That's the curse of the mask. Don't look back. Oh, you falling down? Oh, brother.
Oh.
It is the quicker way down, but now you have to. Oh, boy.
Who are you?
Oh.
What are you doing here? Can't you see this place is dangerous?
Robin, please forgive me.
It is Robin.
I had to see you before I returned to my dying bed.
Oh, crap. I was right. That was the doctor, wasn't it? And that was Robin.
As I hurriedly left Blackwood Manor, I tried putting together what I just experienced, to no avail. I was in shock and couldn't think clearly, and it took many days until I was ready to pass judgment on what I'd seen. The Blackwood estate has now been demolished, and I have arrived at a conclusion. It is clear that the Blackwood family, with the help of this Dr. Milton, kept their son hidden from the public as he was suffering from severe malformations.
It is
unclear whether he was truly dangerous, or the Blackwoods were simply psychotic. Quite possibly one thing led to another, and this situation ended with the death of Catherine Blackwood.
Right.
We can finally give some closure to this sad episode in the peaceful town of Rothbury. And yet, there's something I can't quite explain. A missing link, something that just doesn't fit. We may never know what the real heart of the mystery is. But for the time being, this will have to do.
Well, he never found out about the mask and everything surrounding the mask and the tribe and stuff. He didn't see those reports, journal entries, like Michael did. Anyway, yeah, it was interesting. It's kind of underwhelming compared to the actual game. It was much easier moving around, although I would have appreciated a mouse acceleration, or in this case, deceleration option. Robin Ferreira? Any relation? Our girlfriends. Lucio Fulci, excellent. Have you solved the mystery? Yes. Well, this pretty much spelled it out for us. If we hadn't solved it already. The revelation at the end, and then... what's his name, our protagonist here, final notes. Although why he attacked Dr. Milton... so that means he was dangerous. Duh. Anyway, I want to thank you guys for watching. These last couple episodes are a little nerve-wracking. I'm looking forward to playing some non-scary games for a while. So maybe next Halloween I'll return with another frightening game. We'll see. We're still awaiting Asylum. Been at least 10 years in the making. Can you believe that? I know the studio did have some problems, and they redid the entire engine in the middle of the game and had to start over, so that was a thing. But I'm hoping it comes out soon. The demo looked very promising. Very interesting. I'm looking forward to... yeah, exploring this old asylum. Come on, guys. They might wait for next Halloween, I don't know. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed. I hope to see you guys in another Let's Play.